Teenagers in the Twin Cities formed a unique club about a year ago. That's on tonight's prep feature.
The Trot Club is a group of friends that do American Ninja Warrior here, and we just train, do competitions together.
This night's training session took place at Conquer Ninja Gym in Burnsville.
I like to do the salmon ladder over there. It's basically you have a bar and you have to move it up like these different like rungs.
It's a full body workout, so a lot of times in your traditional sports, you're hitting certain muscles and not others.
Set, go!
A few of these young ninja warriors have already competed at the national level.
We all want to make it to like the top level. We all support each other and we all train together, and it's all super fun and with everybody together training.
There's always a new obstacle and a new challenge or something.
The ninja skills they've learned on the obstacle course can definitely help out in other sports.
For golf, I think it helps to have the strength in your arms.
My pitching has gotten harder, and my throwing has gotten faster, and my hockey shot has gotten faster.
The Chalk Club keeps an eye on improving their workouts.
I just got like a camera for Christmas, and I started shooting videos, but then I brought it to Conquer one day, and so I made a channel called The Chalk Club, and I just started making videos like that.
The thing that I think is cool is when they tape our runs, we can go back and look at our runs to see what we could have done differently to be faster, more efficient.